Happening overnight, a pizza delivery driver is robbed, and now police are trying to find the person responsible. The driver works for Pizza Bellagio, located on Center Avenue in Shadyside. But police tell us that driver was held up somewhere in the Hill District. The driver, thankfully, was not hurt.